When Haas Automation released its first vertical machining center in 1988, it made huge waves in the CNC industry. It was compact, easy to use, and loaded with features. But how would the very first VF-1 stack up against today's modern VF-1? Let's take a closer look. In 1988, magnetic tape storage was one of the industry standards. The original VF-1 came with an ample 400 feet. Today's VF-1 comes standard with 1 gigabyte of storage and is upgradable to 64 gigabytes. The Haas control has changed so much since 1988, it's hard to know where to start. What hasn't changed is it's still FANUC compatible, it's easy to use, and it's optimized specifically for Haas machine tools. Today, Haas has become the largest manufacturer of CNC controls in the USA, and amongst the top 5 in the world. The original control had an online help manual, which was a big deal for its time. Today's control comes preloaded with alarm videos embedded in the control, and there's an extensive library of service videos, troubleshooting docs, and real online help via HaasCNC.com. Even for 1988, the original VF-1 was a very capable CNC machine. It had a dry run graphics display, programmable subroutines, and variable feed rate overrides. Today, we have a powerful suite of conversational probing templates known as VPS, or the Visual Programming System. The new VF-1 can program and control robots, auto part loaders, and pallet pools. And we still have variable feed rate overrides. Plus, you can get fully integrated work and tool probing to accelerate your process. The original VF-1 utilized standard tooling. Today, the VF-1 is available in a CT40, BT40, HSK, and BT30 taper spindle configuration. And that original spindle speed was 5,000 RPM. Today, the VF-1 has an 8,100 RPM spindle standard, and you can upgrade to a 10K, 12K, 15K, or 30,000 RPM spindle. The VF-1's original umbrella-style tool changer supported up to 16 tools, while the new VF-1 comes standard with an automatic tool changer capable of holding 20 tools, with 30, 50, and even 70 pocket side mount tool changer options available. While we're on the subject of tools, tool change time was 5.5 seconds on the 1988 VF-1 versus 1.8 seconds on the side mount tool changer of today. So, what we've learned as we go down this list is the differences between the old and the new VF-1 are way too numerous to break down one by one. What has not changed in almost 40 years is the Haas value proposition. In 1991, a Haas VF-1 would set you back $53,900. Today, that same machine model, packed with decades of innovation and modern technology, is actually $52,995. In 2021, a Haas VF-1 costs less than it did 30 years ago. This is why Haas VMCs are among the best-selling small verticals in the world. For decades, we've built the easiest, most consistent control in the industry. We have upfront pricing that's fair and reasonable, free remote machine monitoring and fleet management via Haas Connect and MyHaas. The best support network in the industry, including continually updated service videos and troubleshooting documents available in 27 languages, and incredible resale value. From 1983 all the way to 2021, one thing that absolutely has not changed is with Haas, you get more machine for your money. That's Haas value.